Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our activities, let us start the day with a meditation with God's Word this morning, taken from Jesus, He is the Best and Faithful Friend book, written by Pastor Maralab Segala. Our topic for today is Jesus called the blind Bartimaeus. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Mark chapter 10, verse 49. It says, Jesus stopped and said, "Call him." So they called to the blind man, "Cheer up on your feet. He's calling you." They said, "Cheer up on your feet. He's calling you." What it means is that Jesus is calling the blind Bartimaeus. Very interesting, isn't it? In just one verse in the Gospel of Mark, the word calling is written 3 times. Jesus said, "Call him." Then those who were walking following Jesus called Bartimaeus and said, "Jesus is calling you." This story is still continuation of the healing of a blind man named Bartimaeus in Jericho. The healing of the blind man, which is very phenomenal, happened in 3 cities. The first was at Capernaum, the second at Bethsaida, and the third one is at Jericho. At the time, Jesus and his disciples arrived at Jericho. There is no recorded story of what Jesus did while in Jericho, but the story goes straight to when Jesus was going to leave Jericho. When Jesus was leaving Jericho with his disciples, a large crowd also flocked following Jesus. On the way out, Bartimaeus the blind, son of Timaeus, was sitting by the roadside and was begging, Luke chapter 18, verse 35. When he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he began to shout, "Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me." Mark chapter 10, verse 47. The blind Bartimaeus didn't call Jesus the son of Joseph or the son of Mary, but he called Jesus the son of David. His eyes were blind and could not see, but his faith was open and he recognized that Jesus is the son of David who was promised as the Messiah. When Bartimaeus shouted, many rebuked him and told him to be quiet, but he shouted all the more, Son of David, have mercy on me. It was then that Jesus stopped and told the crowd to call Bartimaeus to be brought to him. Then Jesus asked an overt, what do you want me to do for you? Mark chapter 10, verse 51. Children, Jesus calls, Jesus overs, and Jesus heals. The call of Jesus to Bartimaeus was a call of mercy. Because Jesus loves everyone, and he will heal everyone who wants to shout to him. This is the end of our morning worship. May the Lord bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.